This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Position your mouse cursor at the place in your slide where you want to insert ClipArt. 2. Click the Insert tab. 3. In the Illustrations group, click the ClipArt button. The ClipArt task pane will appear on the right side of your screen. 4. In the text box beneath Search For, type a description of the picture you want to insert. 5. Click Go. ClipArt pictures matching your description will appear in the task pane window. 6. Click on the ClipArt picture you want to use. 7. Format your ClipArt picture using Picture Tools. This concludes the mHelp clip.